Chris Kidd's playground was built in memory of Michael George, a 25-year-old shot and killed last year. Members of the community built the park in Wilcox Creek with the help of Home Depot and Costco today. Police have offered a $50,000 reward for information leading to an arrest in George's murder.
Michael was on the other side and he knew anything. He was the first to come forward and say, I know what went down.
And maybe if they see positive things like this coming and we're not all sad and feeling bad and depressed all the time, maybe it'll spur somebody who knows something to say, hey, you know, and give that call to Crime Stoppers or something else. And that's what we hope might come out of some of this.
Michael George was shot to death while sitting in a gray Malibu last July. A Centennial College grad was not known to police, and investigators have no suspect or motive.